कृष्णमवाच इमां बृहत्तां सञ्जीवयत्यखिलशक्तिधरस्वधाम्नाम् अन्यांसहस्ततरणशरणत्यादीन् प्राणान्नां भगवदेवपुरुषाय तुभ्यं गुरुभिः स्वयं सत्यः प्रज्ञा भक्तिविन्तयः कीर्तिश्चाधिगतः सत्यं इदं गुरुं प्रणमाम्यहम्। वी आर डूइंग दिस धनपद्धति Niti Shatakam. In Dhana Paddhati, so initially the poet commences with the power that money enjoys and how people with money are respected in society and so on and so forth. Then he moves on to describe the modes in which the wealth can be used by a person. What would be the appropriate mode which has to be chosen by a person with discrimination, and how a person without discrimination by inappropriate choice loses all the wealth that he possesses. So these are certain things which are discussed in the next few verses. The last class we discussed the meaning of the verse commencing दौर्मन्त्र्यानृपतिर्विनश्यति यतिः सङ्गात् सुतो लालनात् विप्रो नध्ययनात् कुलं कुतनयात् शीलं खलोपासनात् ह्रीर्मद्यादनवेक्षणाद् विगृषिः स्नेहः प्रवासाश्रयात् मैत्री चाप्रणयात् समृद्धिरनयात् त्यागप्रमादात् धनम्। Towards the end of the verse, we find that Tyaga Pramadat Dhanam Vinashyati. So, in fact, so it commences with Daurmantriyandrapadil Vinashyati. Vinashyati means he gets completely ruined, completely gets destroyed. In fact, I was looking at one of these commentaries so very recently. Then I found very interesting verses cited by the commentator. Almost to every item that the poet actually touches upon in this verse. Finally, the message that he wants to give you is Tyaga Pramadat Dhanam Vinashyati. So, Tyaga Pramadaha, if you look at Amara, it goes like Pramado Anavadhanata. So, Anavadhanata is Pramada, carelessness. So, you have to be extremely careful. In fact, that is what is sort of hinted by the poet in the next few verses also by saying that these are the modes in which the wealth can be distributed. Whether you like or not, you are not going to take the wealth with you. Right? It should be very clear in one's mind. Given that currently there are certain norms by which you enjoy the power by which you can distribute the wealth the way you like, you have to make an appropriate choice. So that is the message. So the final message that he wants to give is Tyaga Pramadat Dhanam Vinashyati. Dhanam Vinashyati, so the message that I think he wants to suggest here, okay, suggestive message is Dhanam Vinashyati, obviously Vinashyati means gets destroyed. Gets destroyed when it is not properly used. You understand? If you have a nice pot and if you use the pot for a long time, then anyway the pot is going to be destroyed at some point or other point. But as long as you use it for the purpose for which it was designed, then you don't say it is destroyed. But if for some reason it falls and then gets shattered, then you say pot got destroyed. You understand? So when it is used, then it is not. So the right use is what is suggested by the poet. So, daur mantriyat, when it is put to wrong use, त्याग प्रमादात धनम विनश्यति. So here he starts with Daur Mantriandrapat Vinashyati. There is a nice shloka. See, Sumantrina Vardhati Bhupatinam Lakshmihi Mahi Dharma Yashas Samuha. See, there are four things that he says. Lakshmir Mahi Dharma Yashas Samuha. So the wealth, the land that you can acquire, the charitable acts that you can perform, and thereby the fame that you can gain. You understand? So Lakshmihi, so initially you can even think of, so the way he has listed the four things also seems to have been very meaningful. So initially you have wealth, then through wealth you can acquire Mahi. You understand? So Lakshmihi, Mahi, then you can do Dharma with that. Then through that yashah. So finally a person is going to be yashah kayah. You understand? So if he is a sumantri, then he will appropriately give advice to the king so that the king can utilize the wealth that he possesses in appropriate ways, and thereby so he will be there forever through the yashah kayah. On the other hand, Durmantrina Nashyati Tat Tathaiva. The same four things will get lost. Lakshmihi Mahi Dharma Then Yashaha. You have, through that, I mean, you inappropriately use, and thereby, so the Kirti that you have already acquired is also completely gone. You will have only Dur Yashaha remaining. See, therefore, it is very essential to have right kind of minister. See, that is why Daurmantriandrapadarvinashyati. In fact, Ravana at some point of time even thought of returning Sita, but these ministers who were there, see, they sort of prevented this fellow. See, there was some sort of a thought. See, when Vibhishana leaves, when Kumbhakarna also says, but then these fellows will say, see, this is Prasastha and all that fellows. No, so what you have done is all. So, Durmantri Rajya Nashaya. So that is what is the point. Then Yatis Sangat Suto Lalanat. For Lalana, he says, Lalanat Bhavo Doshaha, Tadanat Bhavo Gunaha, Tasmat Putranja Hishyanja, Tadayen Natulalayet. Lalanat is basically over intelligence. You understand? Bhavo Doshaha, Tadanat, by being strict. Tadanat bahavo gunaha. Therefore he says, tasmat putrancha shishyancha tadayet. See, how long this has to be done? See, in fact, the same moral principles so tell you. See, how long can you treat your son as son and later with part? See, so I think prapte tu shodase varishe putram mitravadachare. Till then, I think he is putra and he has to be disciplined. It is very, very important. So the discipline is not brought out without punishment. See, so today also there was a discussion in the department faculty meeting. So some of the students, they don't come, okay, even if some invigilation is assigned. So then I said, so the punishment has to be little more severe. Suppose today you say, I will cut one day of your fellowship. Then okay, chalta hai, I will leave it. On the other hand, if you say that I will cut 3 days or 5 days, so this will act as a more stronger deterrent. So when I said this, some fellow said, no, see, it's not that punishments actually will make act as a deterrent. Then I said, the same fellow who drives car here will drive in US. So he knows that the moment he crosses the speed limit, he will be given a chit. So here, I mean, there is nothing like that. You understand? So 3 times chit, your license is cancelled. So everyone is so careful. No, I should not cross 80, I should not cross 80. This is one example. Second example. So these are all some meaningless arguments some people will give. So even if you give death punishment, the fellow will commit the same mistake. So that is the most severe punishment is for the argument. Then, see, this is not going to work. See, there are seasoned criminals. So for whom it nothing may matter. But for normal man, see, suppose I say the negative mark is half a mark, then you may say, let me try my luck. Suppose I say the negative mark is 3, if you give, then will you answer? Unless you are sure, you will not answer. So the more stronger the punishment, the stronger the deterrent. So this has to be understood. And that's why this Tadanat Bhava Gunaha Tasmat Putran Chashishyan Ja. See, all that is said only to discipline people. See, it is not that someone wants to punish the other person for no reason. So this is what he says as far as Lalanath Sut Sangat Suto Lalanath Vipro Nadhyanath. So Vipro Anadhyanath, there also some interesting verses. See, Veda Vedanga Tatvajnyaha Vipraha Sarvatra Pujyate Anadhita Shrutir Vipraha Sabhamadhyena Shobhate. Anadhyanath. So Vipraha Anadhyanath, in fact, Adhyayanam means basically learning. This learning is a sort of lifelong process. So you might have learned something, but if you read it the third time, then the kind of understanding that you have will be far, far, far better than what you had before. Swadhyayaha adhyetavyaha, when they say, the swadhyaya have already learned. So by the time you are 14, you have done Vedadhyayana. But it is a lifelong process which has been prescribed by the Shastra. You understand? Vedo Nityam Adhiyatam Taduditam. So Nityam Adhiyatam is what? This Nityadhyayana so actually makes you gain much more from what you have already learnt. In fact, Vidyam Prasithilamiva Amnayana Mayogena Vidyam Prasithilamiva. This is the beautiful simile which Kalidasa gives. So when, I think it is given in the context of Sita. Prasithila means almost shattered kind of a thing. See, if you have not done Veda Parayana for, let us say, 10 years, then you may not even recall that you have learnt Veda. So this is true. Not only for Veda, but for any other Shastra also. It is far more true with Nyaya and Kaumudi, Vyakarana, etc. If you do not recall all these sutras, so then it will never ever come. You might have learned so thoroughly. So for instance, even my own experience, when I learned Bhagavad Gita, when I took this Bhagavad Gita Pariksha, I almost tried to memorize all the chapters. But then, if you do not keep in practice, then after 5 years, gone, completely gone. So that is why he is saying, Vipraha Anadhyayanath. And what he says is, Veda Vedanga Tatvajnyaha Vipraha Sarvatra Pujyate. Tatvajnyaha, so the Tatvajnya is not at one point of time. So he just keeps repeating and thereby keeps gaining more and more wisdom. And as you gain, then Sarvatra Pujyate. On the other hand, Anadhita Shrutir Vipraha. If he does not do that, Sabhamadhye Nashobhate. Sabhamadhye Nashobhate. He is not recognized in Sabhas. Vipro Nadhyenat, then Kulam Kutanayat. Kulam Kutanayat also, he gives a very nice verse here. See, Kotarat. कोटरांतर भवो वन्हिः तरुमेकं दहिष्यति कुपुत्रस्तु कुले जातः स्वकुलं नाशयेत् परम्. यू नो व्हाट इज कोटरा? कोटरा गेट गाइस, कोटरा मींस दिस स्मॉल होल दैट यू विल फाइंड इन अ ट्री. कोटरा कोटर मध्ये पिशाचः समथिंग दे विल से. इज अ स्मॉल होल. से समटाइम्स द होल विल बी penetrating inside deeply also. Okay. If the kotara is small, so if you just keep some lamp or for some reason you keep something there. If some fire, by making a small ignition, okay, you just put some cloth and then burn it inside the kotara. Then the fire will actually finish the whole tree. Kotarantaha bhavo vannihi tarumekam vinashyati. On the other hand, kuputrastu kule jataha. If you have a kuputra, so vicious son, who has a lot of vices, vicious son, kule jataha svakulam nashayet param. Inga param nashe, indeed naka, he will definitely, okay, he will indeed finish the name of the entire dynasty. Nashayet param, avashyam nashayet, nashaye deva. So it is in that sense param. Okay. So putram nako, adha, kulam kutanayat, shilam khalopasanat. Shilam khalopasanat, there also he gives an interesting verse. Sichchadayitvatmabhavam hi charanti shatha buddhayaha praharanti cha randhreshu sonarthas sumahan bhavet. You understand? It's a very interesting verse. Shilam khalopasanat. So khalopasanat shilam, when you say khalasya upasana, khala is basically wicked fellow. Upasanam is trying to follow his path. So what does this khala do? So you should have satsanga in order to pick up virtues. But if you have dussanga, so then you will pick up only vices from them. So therefore he is saying, see, what does this wicked fellow do? So chadayitva atma bhavam hi charanti shatha buddhayaha. Wicked fellow is a nice definition. Atmabhavam chadayitva. So trying to hide what one has in his mind. Atmabhavam, swabhavam, or his intent. That intent he will never reveal. Chadayitva atmabhavam hi charanti shatha buddhayaha praharanti cha randhreshu. Randhreshu praharanti. Randhara means hole. Okay. So, randhreshu praharanti means they will try to actually pierce the hole if there is something. Okay. So, randhreshu, wherever there is some weakness, it is basically randhara refers to some weakness. So, whenever there is a weakness, they will just strike there. Randhreshu praharanti, or you will just say, obviously, in every individual, there may be some good things, there may be some bad things. So, the bad may be there 1%, 2%. So there may be something because of some samskara. So they will pounce upon that. So they will completely hide all these things. Okay, goodness. And then try to pounce and then highlight that. So this is the nature of the wicked fellow. So on the other hand, guni fellow, see, gunaha, if it is there, he will just highlight it. So that is the nature of satpurusha and dushta. Dushta will always try to find fault. Satpurusha will always try to find the goodness in others. Paraguna paramanun parvati kritya santaha. Nijahridi vikasantaha santi santah kiyantaha. See, somewhere I think it comes Nijhataka itself, somewhere later I think. Okay, so here, see, praharantija randhreshu sonarthaha sumahan bhavet. Saha mahan anartho bhavet. And therefore, he says, shilam khalopasanat, your character will get spoiled the moment you try to follow this path of the wicked fellows. See, they will try to stab from the back. Okay, this is what they will do. Yacha, then hrir madhyat anavekshanadapi krishihi. Anavekshanadapi krishihi. So here, a nice shloka he says, krishi, there has to be there in two things, he says. Krishi is basically efforts. Okay. Anavekshanat krishihi. Krishihi also refers to husbandry. In fact, husbandry requires enormous amount of effort. Okay. They have to go to field. They have to see to it that the animals do not attack. They have to water it all the time. So, it has to be continuously monitored. Krishihi anavekshanat vinashyati. Okay. So that is one thing, and effort also. Here he says, anavekshanamna without carefully monitoring. See, avekshanamna monitoring. See, anavekshanam, if you do not monitor continuously, then the krishi, the entire effort that you have put in will be completely gone. See, krishihi anavekshanat. And therefore he says, krishincha patnim anaveksha yah puman anyani karyani samachare cha te tvanvaham manasamakule dve tatheti badhan nichayanchayatah. It's a very nice thing. This krishi and patni, you have to protect them. You have to continuously monitor. Understand? So because of some swabhava, so they may get lost. Okay? So krishincha patnincha patnim anaveksha yah puman. If he does not continuously monitor, protect them carefully, then anyani karyani samacharecha, then he says, see, the one which was a source of joy itself will turn into a source of agony. For a long time I have been saving this. So had I been little careful, so I could have saved the entire 5 acres of, see, it is gone. Right? Similarly, the patni, so if it is lost, then that is what. So that is why krishi, then he says, nehav pravasashrayat. So snehav pravasashrayat. See this, I know, in a very close family I know this. There are 2 sons. So one son was not close to the parents. Okay, the other son was living with them. The other son who was far off, he was extremely affectionate. See, whatever he could save, he will go and return back to the family. So whenever, both the family was a poor family, but then whatever little he is trying to gain, so he will go and try to get something for mother, something for father, so something for brother. Whenever he can purchase, he will do that. Okay, the elder brother was the sort of parents. So he will always try to find flaw. So whatever the younger brother does, or sometimes even he will sort of abuse father, mother, and so on. But what I have noted is, so because of living close to parents, somehow the mother will have much more affection. So though she may realize that what he is doing is wrong and what he is doing is right, she always try to side this fellow. So that sneha is a very important observation that the poet makes. Sneha pravasashrayat, pravasashrayat sneha gachati. Okay, the affection that is there will be gone. Pravasashrayat maitrihi chapranayat samriddhiranayat tyaga pramadat dhanam. So finally the message is, so initially he said the power that the money can enjoy. Now he is saying, so if you do not carefully utilize the wealth, so then that vittam api nashyati tyaga pramadat dhanam nashyati anayat nashyati tyaga pramadat cha nashyati. Therefore the message is, whenever you have wealth, you have to be closely monitoring, not get into the association of bad people and thereby get it lost. Okay, in fact in the next verse he very clearly categorizes broadly how the wealth gets utilized. Okay, danam bhogo nashah tisro gatayo bhavanti vittasya. This is in Aryavratta. Yona dadati na bhunte tasya tritiya gatir bhavati. The previous verse was shardula vikiditam. Here danam bhogaha nashaha. Danam, you can call it as charity. Any charitable act is danam. bhogaha, enjoyment for oneself, then destruction. There are three ways in which the wealth gets utilized. So, thoughtfully you use in the first two ways, so you know. So, if it is used not for personal enjoyment but for a certain charitable act by which the other person is pleased, who may be related, who may not be related, but you would like to share that you possess. Okay? So, that is dhanam. Okay? Dhanam. Sattvikam smritam. What is that? पूर्वं दातव्यमिति यद्दानं दीयते अनुपकारिणे देशे काले च पात्रे च तद्दानं सात्विकं स्मृतम्. सी इवन व्हेन यू डू दानम दातव्यमिति इट इज माय ड्यूटी टू शेयर व्हाट आई पोसेस. इफ अ पर्सन डस इट, इट इज माय ड्यूटी टू शेयर. दातव्यम् इति यद्दानं दीयते अनुपकारिणे, अनुपकारिणे दीयते. सो द कंसिडरेशन शुड नॉट बी दैट दिस पर्सन हैज हेल्प्ड मी एट सम पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम एंड देयरफॉर आई हैव टू हेल्प. सो इन विच केस इट इज नॉट कंसिडर्ड एज दानम. सो ही नीड नॉट हैव हेल्प्ड यू एट एनी पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. सो इट इज नो संबंध. बट यू रियलाइज दैट इफ दिस मनी goes into his hand, then some ailment, okay, so he will be relieved of, okay, so he can have a much better living, so he gets relieved of some kind of suffering. So if you feel, then it should be immediately shared with him, okay, that kind of a feeling should be there. That is what is basically dana. And deshe kale cha patre cha, then bhogaha. See, there also it is thoughtfully done. Here also it is thoughtfully, but the kind of tendency is, why should I do that? And that is where the problem is. I want this money and why should I share? So I will utilize for my own comforts. There is a problem. Okay, so that has to be slightly corrected slowly. In fact, it gives enormous sense of satisfaction in trying to share. That can come only through experience. So we should try to, even if you are selfish, I am telling you, see, for enjoying much better happiness, you should try this mode. Okay. Bhogaha, second is enjoyment. Then nashaha, neither of them is done. Okay. Then it gets lost. Iti tisro gatayo bhavanti vittasya. There are three modes in which the wealth gets distributed. यो न ददाति न भुंते, द वन हु डस नॉट शेयर, द वन हु डस नॉट एंजॉय फॉर हिमसेल्फ, तस्य तृतीया गतिर् भवति. इट इज तृतीया गति ही मीन्स नाशः भवति. देन रीड द वर्स. दानम भोगो नाशः तिस्रो गतयो भवन्ति वित्तस्य यो न ददाति न भुंते तस्य तृतीया गतिर्भवति. मनिष्याणोल्लीढः समरविजयी हेति दलितः मदक्षीणो नागः शरदि सरिदः श्यानपुलिनाः शरदि सरितः शरदि सरित श्यान पुलिनाः कलाशेषश्चन्द्रः सुरतमृदिता बालवनिता तनिम्ना शोभन्ते गलितविभवाश्चार्थिषु नराः. दिस् इस् शिखरिणी वृत्त. Shikharini Vrta, Manisha. See, the last part is what is connected with the wealth. So it is in Dhana Paddhati. He says, गलित विभवाश्च अर्थिषु नराः तनिम्ना शोभन्ति. तनिम्ना तनुहु इज शरीर, तन्वी इज बेसिकली रेफरिंग टू द वन हू हैज इन रिड्यूस्ड फॉर्म. सी सपोज समवन इज वेरी फैट, ओके, देन यू डोंट कॉल तन्वी. सपोज यंग वुमन, यंग गर्ल, सो शी इज सॉर्ट ऑफ वेरी स्लिम, ओके, सो देन यू कॉल इट तन्वी. सो तनिम्ना मीन्स इन अ रिड्यूस्ड फॉर्म. तनिम्ना शोभन्ति, दे शाइन इन देयर रिड्यूस्ड फॉर्म. गलित विभवाश्च अर्थिषु नराः, नराः तनिम्ना शोभन्ते. इन व्हाट कॉन्टेक्स्ट ही सेज गलित विभवाश्च अर्थिषु, अर्थिषु गलित विभवाः. अर्थिषु मीन्स अर्थी इज द वन हू सीक्स फॉर मनी, ए मेंडिकेंट, ओके. सो यू शेयर विद मेंडिकेंट एंड देयर बाय व्हाट यू पोसेस बिकम्स रिड्यूस्ड. In a reduced state, the person shines. Say, for instance, Karna, everyone speaks of him today. Okay, so he went to the extent of even chopping something which was connected with his body. See, so that is what Tanimna Shobhante. In order to convey this effectively, the poet chooses several examples. In fact, this is a beautiful alankara. It is called Deepaka Alankara. प्रस्तुता प्रस्तुतानांच तुल्यत्वे दीपकं मतं. प्रस्तुता इज वन थिंग, सो इट इज धन पद्धति. सो ही वांट्स टू कन्वे दैट ही हैज बीन टॉकिंग ऑफ दिस दाना, सो प्रीवियस वर्स हियर नाउ. सो इन दिस धन पद्धति प्रस्तुत विषय इज धन, अप्रस्तुत विषय इज अदर थिंग्स. बट यू ट्राई टू कन्वे दिस मोर इफेक्टिवली एज इन दोज केसेस इन द रिड्यूस्ड स्टेट दे शाइन. सो टू दिस पर्सन by sharing in a reduced state he will shine. So this is called Deepaka, is a alankara, figure of speech. Prastuta prastutananche tulyatve deepakam matam. Okay, now what are the examples that he gives? See, manishanolidha. Manihi, let us assume it is a diamond stone, any money for instance, unless you sort of polish them, so it doesn't pick up that glitter. Okay, so it will be glittering the moment you sort of polish them. So wet stone, shana means wet stone, WHET, wet stone, it is called wet stone, I think. Manishanolidha, okay, when it is sort of scratched in the wet stone, so it picks up the glitter. Samara vijayi heti dalitaha. Samara is yuddha. Samara vijayi, so the victor in the battle. हेति दलितः, हेति मीन्स शस्त्रम, दलितः स्प्लिट. सो ही इज विजयी बट सम पोर्शन हैज बीन पियर्स्ड इन हिज बॉडी, सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट ब्लड हैज कम आउट. इवन देन ही शाइन्स इन रिड्यूस्ड स्टेट, दिस फेलो शाइन्स विक्टर. हेति दलितः इज स्प्लिट, हेति दलितः मदक्षीणो नागः. Nagaha madakshinaha. Madakshinaha, kshina is emaciated. So when it is emaciated, rut, okay, so then it shines. Nagaha. Nagaha means bambula. So this is elephant. Elephant. Nagaha also refers to elephant. Okay. In fact, yesterday I was saying, naga iti, nahi, nahi naga iti, nahi naga iti va, naga iti va. Okay, so this is a nice usage which Bhamatikara makes. See, between Naga and Naga, all that you have is both syllable is same, Akara, you understand? So, because you pronounced it long, so it gives a completely different meaning. Okay?
Took a long shape.
Naga itiva, Naga itiva, padat kunjaram tarumba. Kunjara is elephant. कुंजरम तरुम्बा प्रतिपद्यम, नहीं नागयतिवा नगयतिवा पदात कुंजरम तरुम्बा. तरु नगा रेफर्स टू ट्री, नगच्छदीति नगः, देयरफॉर इट कैन बी रेफर टू इट कैन रेफर टू माउंटेन, कैन रेफर टू ट्री. नहीं नागयतिवा नगयतिवा पदात कुंजरम तरुम्बा प्रतिपद्यमानः भवति भ्रांतः. नगजा नगजा मदक्षीणो नागः सो इन दट रिड्यूस्ड स्टेट ओके सो दट शाइन्स शरदी सरितः श्यान पुलिना शरदी मीन्स इन ऑटमनल सीजन इन द ऑटमनल सीजन द रिवर सरित इज अ वाटर बॉडी विच फ्लोस ओके सरित सो हियर ही सेज शरदी सरितः श्यान पुलिनः श्यानपुलिना सी श्यानपुलिना मीन्स आई थिंक सी वॉट हैपन्स इज वेन दि वाटर सार्ट ऑफ रिड्यूसस् स्लोली इन द ऑटमनल सीजन इनिशियली सो देर यू मे फाइंड सम सार्ट ऑफ आइलैंड आई थिंक इट इज कॉल्ड इसलेट आर समथिंग आइलेट वॉट यू कॉल आइलेट आई थिंक सो देर मे बी सम पोर्शंस इन बिटवीन सी इफ इट इज अ वाइड रिवर सो सम पोर्शन इन बिटवीन विल बी देर एंड देर सम ग्रोथ ऑफ ग्रास यू विल सी So then the river will be much more beautiful. See, with various branches going on, with islets in between. So Sharadi Saritaha. See, in a reduced state, when the water is overflowing in the river, it will not be that beautiful. When there are some local pockets of islands in that, and water slowly flows. That is why in a reduced state, it is so beautiful. Sharadi Saritaha Shyana Pulina. Then Kala.
Raghuvamsha also, this Kalidasa describes
मून सो इट विल बी फार मोर ब्यूटिफुल इफ यू सी इफ क्रेसेंट देन दि फुल मून कलाशेषश्चंद्र सुरत मृदिता बालवनिता सुरत मृदिता ना सी श्रिवल्ड इन अमरस एक्टिविटी बालवनिता यंगर तनिम्ना शोभन्ते सो ऑल ऑफ देम इन अ रिड्यूस्ड स्टेट दे शाइन मोर गलित विभवाश्चार्थिशुनराः द मेसेज दैट ही वांट्स टू कन्वे इज विद रेफरेंस टू धना बट ही चूसेस सेवरल अदर एग्जांपल्स एज effective means by which he can convey this message. So it is what is called Deepaka Alankara. Padim Manishanolidha Samaravijayi Hetidalitaha Madakshino Nagaha Saradisaritaha Shyana Pulinaha Kalasheshaschandraha सुरतमृदिता बालवनिता तनिम्ना शोभन्ते गलित विभवाश्चार्थिशुनराः ओम सर्वे सुखिनः सन्तु सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् ओम